Today is my homework. Comprehension. Number one, in Japan, streets are named in exactly the same way as they are in other country. My answer is false. Number two, there are some doctors in China that you pay when you are healthy and don't pay when you are sick. My answer is true. Number three, cyber say that whatever assumption we have, the opposite may also be true. My answer is true. Number four, house in Japan are numbered in the way they are ordered around the outside of the block. My answer is false. Number five, West Africa music is exactly the same way as every other type. My answer is false. Country that same strength to me is South Korea. Because South Korea cannot sleep with fan. They believe when they sleep with fan, they cannot, their life cannot go long lasting. Okay, thank you. Okay, this is my second test. Vocab. Okay, assume mean to think that something is true or probably true without knowing that it is true. Presume is to think that something is true without knowing that it is true. Next, contrary is a fact or condition incompatible with another. Next, opposition. Opposition means is action or opinion that show that you disagree with or disapprove of someone or something. Next, audacity. Audacity means a confident and daring quality that is often seen as shocking or rude. Lastly, obvious. Obvious mean easy to see or notice. Okay, thank you. This is my third task. Grammar. Number one, your mother must be a great cook. You are always so keen to get back home to eat. Number two, I don't know why I'm so tired this day. I might be working too hard or maybe I'm not sleeping very well. Number three, do you know where car is? He cannot be out. His car key are on the table. Number four, you seem to know everything about the theater. You must be there every week. Number five, to give the promotion to Haro or Shili, he might not know much about the company after only a year working here. Number six, go and look in the kitchen for your glove. They must be in there. Number seven, oh, the phone is ringing. Answer it. It might be cat. Number eight, that the second new car they have bought this year. They must be very rich. Okay, thank you. Okay, this is my answer for discussion. Number one, which cultural difference do you think were the most interesting and why? The most interesting is Oman country. Because when we want to buy something, we just park the car in front of the shop and stall and press the horn. So the waiter come and take the order. This is made better than another country because this is make people easier and fast. Number three, which country do you think is the most different to you and why? The most different is in Singapore because Singapore people is more disciplined than our people in Malaysia. They don't throw a garbage in everywhere. When they do that, they will summon and punishment. And the next, what do you think is the best way to learn about another country? The best way is travel the that country. That is because when we traveling in that country, we can learn their culture and get experience. Okay, what do you think define a culture? Culture refer to the cumulative deposit of knowledge, experience, belief, attitude, meaning by a group of people in the course of generation through individual and group striving. Next, what is the weirdest thing you have learned about another country? The country is China, because China people don't sweep garbage in front of their home, because they believe if they do that, their good luck go away. Okay, thank you.